a tireless worker, a tireless supporter of the party, a really dedicated card of the party, a pan-Africanist by excellence, and I think he deserves his honor as a card of the party. I've seen him work, I've seen him put up a lot of effort in support of the party since 1970, when he was in Lusaka and I was in Lusaka, and at the same time, we went to the same university, and he certainly has always been a strong party supporter, and of course, eventually, government support.